Fans flocked to comic book stores in our city today. Around 2.5 million comics are being given away worldwide for Free Comic Day. Organizers say more than 40 titles were created specifically to be handed out at today's annual event. We stopped by at one of those comic book stores today.
A retailer down south by the name of Joe Fields, who just basically wanted to create a special day where people could celebrate the medium of comics. You know, fans could come together, new people could get excited and supercharged by the medium and check out some stuff that they might not ever check out.
Local artists were also on site at Happy Harbor Comics. For a $10 cash donation or food, the artist created original pieces to take home. All proceeds are being donated to the Edmonton Food Bank.